All right, this morning here, we are learning about a deadly crash that happened overnight in Tacoma. It took place just after midnight. This was State Route 16. A car was apparently going in the wrong direction when it crashed into another car and a motorcycle. The motorcyclist was killed in the collision. The wrong-way driver left the scene, and Tacoma police are still searching for them right now.